observes.
Oh, look! No! Oh, no!
He questions.
How about what?
He investigates.
What does this button do?
Super Grover 2.0. He shows up. Somewhere on a raft in the Louisiana Bayou, two little piggies are up a creek in more ways than one.
This little piggy went to market.
Then it's time to go wee, wee, wee all the way home.
Yeah, good thing we little piggies have the wind in our sails. Wee! Wee! Whoa! What happened?
This little piggy's raft isn't moving.
This little piggy thinks the wind stopped blowing.
Oh, this little piggy's up the creek.
What's that?
Super Grover 2.0!
Y'all showed up!
It is what I all do! Now, little piggies, what are you all doing up the creek?
We little piggies are going nowhere fast!
Why are you squealing like a stuck pig?
Because we are stuck pigs!
We little piggies have no wind in our sail!
Do not cry, little piggies! I, Super Grover 2.0, can put the wind back in your sail!
Well, this little piggy wants to know how! Uh-huh.
Simple! I will unleash the power of super breath!
Okay.
Oh! Our sail!
It's gone with the wind!
This little piggy has a question. How do y'all move a raft without a sail?
Do not fret, little piggies. I will unleash the power of observation! I observe that you are up the creek without something to be up the creek with.
Oh, now this little piggy can't go wee, wee, wee all the way home.
Then I, Super Grover 2.0, will unleash the power of investigation. I will try and push your raft down the creek with my super muscles. Preparing to de-raft. Woo! Oh, thank goodness for my super water wings. this raft is heavier than I thought. Someone's been living high on the hog.
Oh, I told you not to eat so much roast beef.
Never mind. I will try pulling the raft. It is like pulling pork! This superhero is soaked, but I am not washed up. I will unleash the power of observation yet again. Unleash! But how can I see with all this water in the way? Out of the way, water!
Hey! This little piggy saw the raft move a little.
This little piggy wonders if Super Grover is making it move with his hands.
Let us find out. Yes, it seems I am moving it with my hands. It is now time to unleash the power of technology. I'm sure I have a tool here somewhere. Aha! I will push the water out of the way with this.
In a pig's eye, you will. The tennis racket has holes in it.
The water's going through the holes.
This little piggy thinks we need something without holes.
Well then, this little superhero will look for another tool without any holes in it. What's this?
That's it. That paddle will move the boat.
Well, of course it will. Yeah. It does not seem to be working. The raft is not moving.
This little piggy will show you how it works. See? This here's a lever.
Yes, a lever. And you thought it was a paddle.
A paddle is a lever, Super Grover.
Yeah, see, the paddle pivots on my hoof. This little lever goes pivot, pivot, pivot.
Oh, the raft is moving.
Yes, sirree. The paddle practically does the work for you.
Now we can go wee, wee, wee all the way home. Wee! Wee! Wee!
And so our superhero learned that a paddle is a lever. And a lever helps get work done.
Piggies! Piggies! Now it looks like I am up the creek without something to be up the creek with. Piggies, wait for me!
Today's story begins somewhere on the streets of Metro City where little Judy Fenstermacher is about to face an ordeal.
Oh, dear. Oh, now what am I going to do?